HD Style Awards. I always try to make it a point to come here. I think style is something which is a very important part of our career, the way you look, the way you present yourself. I think the most important or the most style advice that made the most sense to me that I ever got was just be authentic. Be authentic to who you are. Don't ever try and be somebody else. Whatever your style is, whether it's funky, whether it's outlandish, whether it's classic, whether it's simple, but just be authentic to who you are, and that's when you look your best.
You look stylish, but according to you, who is, apart from you, who is the style icon of the year?
Style icon of the year? Well, I think for me, there are two people whose style I love, and for the reason I just said, one is Ranveer Singh, and the other is Sonam. I think both of them have just got really such a beautiful sense of style.
We all are dying to see you and Salman together in Bharat, so what do you want to say about it? We all are very excited.
I'm extremely excited for Bharat. I think the trailer is releasing next month sometime. I think it's in about 3 weeks, more or less. I've seen it. I think Ali Abbas Zafar has just made... I just want you all to see it. I want you to wait and see it. I don't want to say anything yet. And I'm super excited for the release and can't wait to share the film with you all.
Thank you so much. Rolling, sabka?
Yeah, rolling.
Okay, good evening, sir.
Okay. Good evening.
So what are expectations from the evening, first of all?
I think I just want to take my award, see how this thing works and leave.
Okay, so your movie, Arjun Reddy, has been remade with Kabir Singh. What are expectations? What are you thinking about? Do you think that they will do the justice with the film? It is such an iconic film. What do you want to say about it?
As in, it's the same director. It's Sandeep Wanga. So I'm sure it'll be really good. And I'm excited to watch it, so I'm waiting. I heard they've wrapped up today. I don't know if I'm supposed to give this news, but I just got to know they wrapped today. And I look forward to seeing it. I'm sure it'll be good.
And how do you think Shahid Kapoor in your shoes? He's from your
room. I have no idea. I haven't watched it, no. So I have to watch it.
Any expectations that you're thinking?
Well, I've watched Shahid from when he was doing Ishq Vishq. I was like a boy in school, taking a CD and watching it. So I'm sure it's good.
Okay. So when can we see you in Bollywood? Hindi films?
Depends on who is asking, no? Like, who is asking and what they are asking. But yeah, not this year, but maybe the next. Maybe next year, if something interesting comes up, I'll take a shot.
Okay, any plans for digital content? Since every app is jumping to digital, what do you want to say about
it? No, man, digital is not for me. I somehow don't enjoy being seen on the small screen. I enjoy watching stuff. I consume a lot of web stuff. I might produce and watch digital stuff, but I don't think you'll ever see me on it.
Okay, sir. Thank you so much.
Sir, you tell us, huh? Dear Comrade, May 3rd. Hindi lo yappana. Dear Comrade, May 31st ko aa raha hai. Release ho. May 31st ko release hoega. Aap dekhiye zarur.
फोटो करते सर, सर हाँ मैं राइट पे था।
पूनम जी यहां
ये गन अंदर ये गन अंदर रखो
सर सामने सर आते
Not it.